morning and a very happy Independence Day to all of you, especially my little geniuses. A nation resides in the hearts and in the soul of its people. These are the golden words of our father of nation, Mahatma Gandhi. Today, India is celebrating its 74th Independence Day, and we all are so proud enough to witness this auspicious day. Our father of nation and numerous freedom fighters fought for the independence of India, and it's only because of their hardships, struggles, sacrifices we got freedom. And we are in sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic Republic India, and this is what makes India unique and beautiful. Today we all salute to freedom fighters and also to doctors and corona warriors who we are fighting against this deadly disease, risking their own lives and making others' life comfortable. So let us be united, not only from words but also from mind, body and soul. Once again, a very happy Independence Day to all of you. Stay home, stay safe, stay united. Thank you.
Freedom Lies Being Bold by Robert Frost. On 15th August every year, we celebrate the spirit of freedom. This year, we are celebrating 74th Independence Day. To grace the beginning, let us take blessings from Almighty. I would request my dearest friend Amreen Mohammed to recite the surah. I now call upon Sarthak Saxena to administer pledge to the gathering.
My country and all Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich and very heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall give respect to my parents, teachers, classmates, and all elders, and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, I pledge my devotion in their well-being and prosperity alone lies my happiness.
दुनिया का मेरी Goes high and don't stop till you get there. I repeat again. Set your goals high and don't stop till you get there.
With freedom in mind and faith in our heart, let us listen to the speech of my beloved friend Viraj Shah.
First, let me wish all fellow Indians a very happy 74th Independence Day. Independence Day is National Festival of India. We got independence from British rule on 15 August 1947. National flag is hoisted by PM Narendra Modi on May 4. We remember our great leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Sardar Patel, and many more. A peaceful life that we are living today because of them. So let's celebrate our Independence Day with great spirit. Let's make our country best country in the world. I am proud to be an Indian. I love India. Jai Bharat, Jai Hind.
वतन हमारा ऐसे ना छोड़ पाए कोई, दिल हमारा एक है हमारी जान, हिंदुस्तान हमारा है, हम हैं इसकी शान. In this context, come, let us listen to the Hindi speech from here, Pandya. Enliven the spirit of patriotism. I will now request my friend Rumeza Khan to present a patriotic song in English.
Happy Independence Day, Happy Independence Day, Happy Independence Day for all Indians. Happy Independence Day, Happy Independence Day, Happy Independence Day for all Indians. We are Indians bold and free. We are Indians brave and bright. We are Indians strong and safe. We are proud to be the Indians. We are proud to be the Indians. We are Indians bold and free. We are Indians brave and bright. We are Indians strong and safe. We are proud to be the Indians. We are proud to be the Indians. We are proud to be the Indians. Happy Independence Day! Happy Independence Day! Happy Independence Day for all Indians! Happy Independence Day! Happy Independence Day! Happy Independence Day for all Indians! Thank you!
To continue the fervor, I am requesting my friend Kanvika Tyagi and Syed Asaduddin to present another patriotic song in Hindi.
Sipahi, bolo mere.
बड़ा होकर मैं देश का सहारा बनूंगा, दुनिया की आंखों का तारा बनूंगा। ऊंचा लगूंगा तिरंगा पंचम, आगे ही आगे बनाऊंगा कदम। धन्यवाद धन्यवाद हम। नन्ना मुन्ना राही हूँ, देश का सिपाही हूँ।
Stand and get ready for Saudi national anthem. I will request Musfira to sing on behalf of the class. Dear friends, please remain standing for Indian national anthem. I will request JK Samrita to sing on behalf of the class.
Assembly dispersed.